Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. I have my front door open. Bruce is at the front door, so you may hear him walk by here in a second. I just want to say thank you for your continued prayers and good thoughts for him. He had a really rough week. We kind of think that his skin cancer flared up in a different way, and it was on his face. And it was really stressful because we couldn't tell if it was the cancer or if he was having just a really bad allergy attack. I think it's sort of healing now. We see her again on Tuesday, I think. Monday or Tuesday. I need to check my calendar. That's him drinking water now. So thank you again. Today I thought I would share with you, because of what happened this past week, I was not able to catch up in my cousin, but I thought I'd show you what I've done the past 2 weeks. In October, in my cousin. This is my A5 HON. I haven't been showing this one lately, but I thought I'd show you what I've done in here. Also, just the weekly views. And then this is my reading journal. This is an A6 Hobonichi that I've repurposed. I never finished it, so I decided to use it as a reading journal. So this is the boy dog cover that I purchased from Hobonichi a few years ago. And I just want to show you the one drawing that I did of the book cover. So this is what it looks like. I just want to share this because I thought it came out really nice. So there it is, A5 HON. This is what it looks like now. I don't use that many stickers and things. And here is my traveler's notebook standard size, which I use for my health. I also have my daily devotional back here that I read every morning. But this is what I've been using to track my meals, my sleep, as well as I've been tracking how tired I've been because we haven't been getting much sleep lately. One night, I think it was Wednesday, he had a very, very bad night and all three of us didn't get any sleep. And then I started keeping track of eye drops that I've been using. It turns out that I might have dry eye. And so I've been trying to be more consistent about using my eye drops. As you can tell, I haven't been. I've only used it once a day in the past 4 days. And then in the front here is where I keep track of my weight and steps. And then the little asterisk is when I charge my band. Actually, I'm wearing it on this side right now. So let me show you this. So this is what I've done this past week. And this one I keep really simple. So the information that you find here is simple compared to what's in here. So I have this one by me pretty much every single day. And as the morning happens, I will fill it out. So as you can see, today's Friday and I haven't done anything yet. I did pre-decorate just a little bit with the spider washi tape. And I decided to stay with just one color for the week. And since, you know, it's October is the month of Halloween, I decided to go with the orange for now. And then the packages are over here. This is what I did last week. The week before. And then this is the last week of September. And then let me just show you the monthly really quick. So this is for October. So this is the appointment that we went to on the 14th. This is the 18th. He has a nail trim tomorrow. And then we go back to the oncology the 22nd. So that's Tuesday. So we go back next Tuesday for a checkup. And then I don't know if we're going to do another different dose of chemo or what she wants to do. Because I think he is responding to the treatment that he got on Monday. And then let me just show you September. So this one I keep really, really simple with just a few stickers and no washi tape. It's really not that thick when you just use a little bit of stickers in it. So now let's go to my cousin. So this is what it looks like now. So this is the monthly layout. This one is decorated to the T with all the stickers. This is the when my husband fills up our gas tank in my car. I also have appointments down, and I have this on sticky note because we've made appointments for brew time changed and they didn't tell us, or they just, the appointment wasn't there, which sort of got us really upset because he needs his chemo treatments. So now I put them on washing tape, and as we get closer to the appointment date and or I get confirmation, whether it's through email or phone call, then I will change it to a sticker and then I really put it down. Bruce, Bruce. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Hopefully it doesn't bother you guys too much. And then this, the washi tape, I think I purchased this from Daiso. And then this is from September. Now let's go to the weekly. So this is the end of September. Let me scoop this guy out. First week of October. Packages I put over here. More Daiso washi tape that I purchased a couple of years ago. Now you can see the sun. So I'm going to try and speed this up because I don't know how much the sun's going to interfere with what you can see. And this is where we are this week. I need to fill out what I did yesterday. And so what I would do is I will set up, I will open this up. I'll have all my stickers and things that I want to use to put in here. And then I will transfer the information that I have in here onto this page using a lot more stickers. Now let's go to the month of October. This is the blank October page, which I haven't figured out what I want to do yet. Considering that this month hasn't been that great, I don't know. I just don't know yet how I'm going to decorate this page. So this is for October 1st. Actually, let me slide. So when your planner is really thick and chunky, like mine is, as you can see, in order to journal on this side, what I do a lot of the times is slide something underneath it to try and even it out and to raise this side up so that I can try to write on this side. So the first was my birthday. So here is a couple of photos of me, Bruce, and my husband. We had ice cream cake. And then that was a little frog that my sister gave me for my birthday. And then on Tuesday, I haven't watercolored this yet, which is why it looks a little funny. In the morning, Bruce was sleeping on the couch. I was watching TV. So this is supposed to be a picture once I watercolor it in. It's gonna be dark with just only the lamp on. And then our power went out. So it was just me and Bruce looking at each other, which is why you see this photo. And then it zipped back on. And I was just sitting there hoping that it didn't turn off again. And it turned out that a transformer near our house blew out. But because we're on the same grid as the, there's a cancer center near our house. Since we're on the same grid with them, our power generally stays on because of that cancer center. So I need to get back in here and watercolor this. And these stickers that you're gonna see as I flip through the pages, this is something that I printed out a couple of years ago, and I got it from a artist on Instagram. I want to say he was Malaysian, but I'm not 100% sure. To create them, provided a link on Instagram. And then you were able, like maybe for a couple of days, print it out for free. I stopped printing these out a couple of months after I was doing this because it really stacked up your pages. And this was really before I started chunking up my planners. But if you place it in the same location, that one location is gonna chunk up. So I stopped doing it, and I don't know if he does this anymore, or she does this anymore, but I happened to be going through my sticker stash and I found these, and I noticed that the date of the month matched the day of the week. And so I decided to go ahead and use them. So you will see them. This will get covered up probably with black watercolor. So this is the pictures of my mom with my family. And I will you'll notice as I flip through the pages that any photos of myself or my family are covered up. And then here's Bruce resting. This particular washi tape is from Coffee Monster Co. Finally got that right again. Saturday was another visit with my mom. And then on Sunday is our anniversary, myself and my husband, as well as our anniversary with Bruce. And so that's what these photos are of. I took it out of a magazine. I think it was our AAA magazine. And it says, each new wonder became a stepping stone back, a small easing of pressure I'd forgotten I was under. And I just thought it was a nice quote and a pretty image. So I did it like this. And it took up two pages, which I was okay with. And then here's Bruce feeling okay. He was feeling hungry, which is why I took these three photos. So this is what he looks like when he's ready to eat. And he's letting me know that it's time to feed him. And then two smaller photos of him. And then on Thursday, we watched a horror movie. I Know What You Did Last Summer. And I thought it was funny to try to draw it. Once I color it in, hopefully it'll look better. This is supposed to be the killer with the hook. And again, I will probably color that up with black watercolor. And then the last one before he started to take a turn for the worse, we watched a found footage movie that I found on YouTube. I don't remember the name. I need to go through my husband's history because I watch YouTube on his television, using his YouTube account. But it was about two guys trying to, I think it was a college class film that they were trying to do. Talked about haunted locations, and I think Entity followed them home and started rocking that chair. So that's why I drew that there with me and Bruce on the couch. I have a hard time with side profiles, and that was the best that I could do for the both of us. And I don't think I did anything else. So this is a look, flip through of the past 2 weeks in my Hobonichi HON A5, my cousin, and then my reading journal and an old A6 Hobonichi. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my planners. Again, I will be doing a flip through of my Wonderland 222 when I get it, as well as my Sterling ink order when I get that. And I think that's it. I hope you guys have a great weekend. Thank you again for all your good thoughts and prayers for Bruce. It means a lot to my husband, myself, and with Bruce. Okay, that's it for now. I'll talk to you later. Bye.